down that cellar all day.
Dad's still working.
Well, I'm not home to dinner, Reba. A young gentleman is
really
me.
Who is it? Oh my goodness, won't you stay for dinner?
Yes! No! I want him to take you in easy doses.
Good evening, my dearest ones. I am back. Revista, Revista, how are you? Grandpa, I have had letter from Russia. She said you find the plan is failure. My dear Alice, never have I seen you look so magnificent.
Thank you, Mr.
Well, sir, we've been getting along pretty good for quite a while now, and we're certainly much obliged. Remember, all we ask is to go about and be happy in our own sort of way. Of course, we want our health and all that, but as far as everything else is concerned...
Firstly,
going
you must act quick, Missy Body, and say quick, Missy Mind.
Yes, but I'm afraid wrestling is not very practical for most of us, Mr. Golenkov. I wouldn't make a very good showing as a wrestler.
Ah, Mr. Kirby.
Mr. Golenkov.
You would be a magnificent wrestler. You are built for it. Observe. Wow!
I've had 35 years of my life that no one can take away from me, no matter what they do to the world.